2024 was just declared the hottest year on record.
But the climate will likely start cooling for a stretch, maybe as many as 4 years.
So was this just a fluke? 2024 was the first calendar year to see an average global temperature above 1.5 degrees Celsius. And part of this record-breaking year was due to a powerful El Niño event. And El Niño is part of a natural climate cycle that alternates every 2 to 7 years between three phases, which are El Niño, Neutral, and La Niña. During El Niño, the Pacific Ocean releases heat into the atmosphere, warming the planet, which is exactly what we've been experiencing over the last 2 years. But now we're transitioning out of El Niño towards a likely weak La Niña, followed by neutral conditions. La Niña tends to have the opposite effect of El Niño, temporarily pulling heat back into the ocean, leading to slightly cooler global temperatures. So for the next several years, we're likely to see a slight dip in global temperatures. But this doesn't mean global warming is actually slowing down. You can think of it more as a temporary pause, like the planet catching its breath before the next El Niño arrives.